that was
kind of a four cycle. It was kind of an experiment to make a self-propelled freight car for the railroad.
Yeah, right.
Where you could deliver freight without dragging the whole train and locomotive.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, my.
Small automotive, small railroad engine, yeah. How many horsepower? How many horsepower?
I don't know. I'm guessing probably 150.
Yeah, okay. What revs?